Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Locked out of your iPhone, whether it's a forgotten passcode or the iPhone unavailable screen. Don't worry, I'll show you three easy ways to get back in. Let's get started. Before we begin, please note, these methods will reset your iPhone, so make sure you've backed up your data ahead of time. Otherwise, you will lose your data after your device resets. Solution 1. Use forgot passcode option. If you see the iPhone unavailable message and your device meets the necessary requirements, you can easily reset it using your Apple ID. Tap forgot passcode at the bottom right of the screen. If your passcode was changed within the last 72 hours, you can reset it using your previous passcode. Tap enter previous passcode to input the old passcode. You can then set a new passcode and simply swipe up to unlock your iPhone. Otherwise, you'll need to reset your iPhone to regain access. Keep in mind that this action will erase all data on your iPhone. Next, enter your Apple ID password to confirm the reset. Your iPhone will then completely erase itself and restart, giving you a fresh start. You can set it up as a new device or restore your data from a backup. It's a quick and easy way to regain access to your device. Solution 2. Use iCloud to reset iPhone. You can erase your iPhone remotely by visiting iCloud.com/find through a browser or using the Find My app on another iPhone. In the list of devices, locate the iPhone for which you forgot the passcode. Scroll to the bottom and select Erase this device. Follow the steps shown in the video to complete the process. Your iPhone will then begin erasing remotely. Once the device restarts, the reset is complete. You can set it up as a new device or restore your data from a backup. If you encounter an activation lock during the setup process, simply enter your Apple account and password to complete the activation. Solution 3. Use Tenorshare 4UK to unlock it. If the first two methods don't work to unlock your device, you can try using Tenorshare 4UK. It offers higher compatibility and is quick and easy to use. You can find the download link in the description below this video. Install and launch 4UK on your computer. Then click Start. Next, connect your iPhone to the computer and put it into recovery mode. For example, on an iPhone 16, press the volume up, then press the volume down, and finally hold the power button. Your iPhone will shut down and enter recovery mode. Once in recovery mode, click Download to get the iOS firmware. After the download is complete, you can start removing the iPhone passcode. Wait patiently, and your iPhone will be reset. When your iPhone restarts, the device will be unlocked. You can set it up as a new device or restore your data from a backup. If you encounter the iPhone locked to owner screen, you'll need your Apple ID to complete the activation process. If you're looking for speed and simplicity, this is the best method for you. And there you have it, three foolproof ways to get back into your locked iPhone. Pick the one that works best for you, and don't forget to set a memorable passcode this time. If this video was helpful to you, don't forget to like it and subscribe to our channel. We'll be sharing more tips and tricks for using your iPhone. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.